Good afternoon, everyone. Thank you for being here today. I'm Amy Kremer, and I want to thank the Dunwoody Homeowners Association for putting this event together. I have to say that it's more than the 6th District GOP can do, because they have not been able to hold one event that has had all 11 GOP candidates there, and that's disgraceful, honestly. I am a lifelong resident of the district. I was born in Kennestone Hospital, graduated from Lassiter High School, and I went to this little school over in Alabama, War Eagle, for a time. Came back here to Atlanta, was a real estate agent and Delta Airlines flight attendant. I too, like Mr. Pollard, was sick and tired of yelling at my TV and radio and got off my couch and decided to do something about it, but it was about 8 or 9 years ago, and I'm one of the founders of the modern day Tea Party movement. Now, I'm not an extremist. I'm not the party of no or complete opposition all the time. What I want is I want Washington to work for we the people again. I think that Washington has gotten out of control. Most people go there with the best of intentions, but what happens? They become beholden to the special interests and the money that flows through Washington, and they no longer represent us. I don't think our founding fathers intended for people to go to Washington and to live there for 20, 30, 40 years, almost to their deathbed. There are people that have been there longer than I've been alive, and that's not acceptable. So I got involved in politics because I truly wanted to affect change. I think everybody says there's no silver bullet to fix healthcare. Well, I think there is a silver bullet. You make Washington live under the same rules as you and I and all Americans, it'll get fixed real quick. I too believe that we need tax reform. We need to repeal and replace Obamacare. I'm concerned about our national security. Those are all things that we're going to hear everybody up here talk about today. But at the end of the day, if the people aren't going to Washington and doing what they promised to do, then we're not going to get anywhere. I'm Amy Kremer, and I'd love to have your vote. Thank you.